My name is Coach Andonovski. I'm a program director of the LGBTI Support Center, which is a branch organization of the Helsinki Committee for Human Rights of the Republic of Macedonia. It is the first LGBT center in this way open in the region, on the Balkans. Actually in the old town, like a shop with big open glasses windows. We have opened last year in October, and since then we have suffered four attacks. Even on the first night when we opened the center, during the night, after a few hours, it was demolished. Then in December, then in March, and in June, for the opening of the Pride Week in Skopje, the opening was in the LGBT center. For the first time, we had attack while people were inside. Around 40 people were inside for the opening of the Pride Week. There was a debate and projection of a documentary. After these attacks, we realized that the state institutions don't want to prevent other attacks. They don't have sufficient effective investigation. Nobody is until now not even called for informative talk to the police, so nobody is arrested, which is actually giving it is encouraging other homophobic and violent hooligans to attack other people, and we have witnessed that also. There were attacks on one actor who is also openly gay. His home was stoned, and this has actually made a very frightening homophobic atmosphere among the LGBT community. And at that point we understood that we have to do something. And that's why we are doing this campaign with Frontline Defenders. Our contact came in really right timing for us, because we needed some public voice to condemn the violence and to give support to LGBT people.